Hi everybody, Brandon Besser, aka Mr. B here. Today I'm going to be working on one of my first ever junipers, if not my first ever. I haven't been doing outdoor trees as long as the tropicals, because when I first started I was in an apartment, and of course a juniper is not going to live in your apartment. So anyways, let's get started. Obviously this tree is needs some work down here. I'm afraid the lower branches are getting so overgrown that they're taking energy away from up the top, so I figured now's a good time to go ahead and do some work on it. I'm gonna check these and see if we got this branch held down the way that we wanted, and then I'm probably gonna weigh this branch down a little bit. It's pretty stiff though, but let's see what happens. I really just want this one branch. I can't do it. I can't do it this way, but that's okay. So I repotted this in July. That's okay. We'll just work with it as it is. So I'm gonna take my knob cutter to this here and try to get that growing over. My main focus is going to be the lower branches today. I'm a bit worried that you can't see anything that I'm doing. But I gotta bring some of this down because it's just gonna keep going and going if I don't. Especially this stuff. Should have been done a while back. Probably could thin some of this out as well. I'd like to redirect some of the energy to the top of the tree. It seems to be all down here, so we're gonna try to counter that. Oh my god. I've had this tree for probably 8 years, I think. Gotta slow this down. Compact it. Now I let these get way too long. I not messing around today. Worked on deciduous trees for so long that my first conifers were intimidating to me. So I'm still kind of getting over that. Yeah, I think that's what the doctor ordered. I'm not even gonna pinch them, I'm just gonna cut them. Because it would take me all day. Pinching's better because you'll get less. Less dead ends. But. You know what else would help too? I think the next time I repot this, it needs to go something like this. I don't know how I got back so far. That's probably how I should be working on it. I can see that I would flatten this right out there. Love that smell too. It's like Christmas in August. If you see these on Amazon, don't buy them. I usually get at least a year out of my clippers, and these are just not doing it. At first, I loved them. I loved the size of them, but they didn't last very long. Let's just say that. I don't really want to take too much off of this, but I'm going to take a little bit. Same with here, it seems so weak. Right here, it seems so weak. Up there, it seems yellow. But. coming out of form altogether. Well, I'm going to try a different sound. I mean, these ones probably, they came in the same pack with this other set. Probably not. But at least these should be sharper. Too worried about the time of year. Still got a couple months. I had to get done. I don't know, I'm pretty happy already, I think. I took that down a little bit. It seems like that's been there for, well, as long as I've had it. It seems to be taking a very long time. I mean, you can see all these other main cuts are just about closed up. Maybe before I purchased this tree, maybe there was a branch here. I don't know. It's hard to explain why this would still be here, and then the higher up stuff's closed in. It's kind of odd. Clippers are brand new and I already don't like them. I'm gonna get on there and get a new set. Well, I hope this pruning will return balance to this tree. I'm not going to do any wiring. I'll do some wiring in the spring. And I'm hoping I can get some life into here, especially also these. Like I said, I think most of the life was just getting sucked into these overgrown bottom branches. So we'll find out if I'm right. And if I wanted to bore you, I probably could have pinched all this stuff off, but my video yesterday was very long and probably a little bit boring, so I don't want to keep doing that for you guys. Okay, we're gonna leave it at that.